This is Amir Makeupson. Tonight on the 10 o'clock news, there are actually city officials who won't feel imprisoned with a jail in their city. Highland Park and Hamtramck want the new Wayne County Jail. A group headed by former baseball commissioner Peter Uberoth delivers the winning pitch for strikebound Eastern Airlines. And beauty is only skin deep for new car buyers. A new study says that consumers are more interested in a car's interior rather than what's outside. All the latest news, sports, and weather tonight on TV50's 10 o'clock news. I'm Amir Makeupson. Coming up tonight on the 10 o'clock news, Pontiac teachers stage a big protest. They're sick of going to class without a contract. Former baseball commissioner Peter Uberoth hits a home run in his bid to buy Eastern Airlines. The deal means an end to that month-old strike against Eastern could be near. And on the eve of opening day, residents living near a halfway house in the shadow of Tiger Stadium set up their campaign to run inmates out of town. All the latest news, sports, and weather tonight on TV50's 10 o'clock news. I'm Amir Makeupson. Coming up tonight on the TV50 10 o'clock news, two communities are competing for a project that most places would fight to keep out of their backyard. Three men suspected in a gruesome triple murder head back to court. Some of the testimonies so gory that people had to leave the room. And hearings on Capitol Hill today as Congress tries to get some answers about the disastrous oil spill off the coast of Alaska. Oliver North takes a stand in his own defense. All the news, sports, and weather tonight on TV50's 10 o'clock news.